It has never been easier to go viral, earning a ton of views and growing your following with Instagram Reels, YouTube Shorts, or TikTok, with those super cinematic 3 to 5 stack videos. And why? Because I made a project template that is entirely free, where you just have to drag and drop your media into the placeholders and hit export. So after downloading this free project template, you want to right click and unzip the zip file to reveal the verticaltemplate.dra folder. This is a DaVinci Resolve project archive, and in order to run that, you have to open up DaVinci Resolve, and in your project library, you want to right click and restore project archive, and then you want to navigate to that folder, select the folder and hit open. This will load up the DaVinci Resolve project archive into your project library. With this vertical template project, I highly recommend to not open it up with a double click. I instead recommend to right click and open in read-only mode. This will prevent any damage done to this project template. So once you loaded up the project, you can see a couple of folders in your media pool. Some of them have the name "Don't Change," and this is what you should do. Do not change them. Then you see a folder with timelines, with two timelines. One is the 3-split timeline and the other one is the 5-split timeline. Then you see a folder called "Drop Your Media Here," and you should do what it says. Just drop your footage into this folder. So after importing your media, you want to go back to the timeline. Let's say you work in the 5-split timeline, because the 3 and the 5-split, they work exactly the same. Just for one you have 5 clips and for the other one you have 3. Quick break, because something very special is happening right now, and all of you have the option to win a MacBook Pro, DJI Air 2S, or a Sine Crane M3 Pro gimbal, or several $1,000 in cash. All you gotta do is go to the link in the description, download the free M-Music Cut plugin, film and edit a music video using this plugin and one of the 5 songs from Epidemic Sound, and submit your video until October 19th via YouTube, Twitter or Facebook, and make sure to use the hashtag MMusicCut and also tag MotionVFX and Epidemic Sound. So go back to the timeline, select the first compound clip, which is the top one, right click and hit open in new timeline. So this will bring up this clip in its own timeline. Once you've done that, you can just go to your media pool and drag your footage into this timeline and place it above or below the red solid color. So once you've done that, you want to match the position and the height of your first clip to the red color or to any other color which is there. You can overlap it at the top, which is totally fine, but you don't want to have it overlapping at the bottom. So if you have to reframe your shot so that your shot is overlapping at the bottom, what you want to do is go to the inspector in the top right corner, then go down to where it says cropping and crop the bottom so that the edges of the solid color and your shot are exactly the same. This is very important. This is basically the only work that you have to do. Once you've done that, you can go back to the bottom left of your timeline where you see the 5-split, and this is where you want to double click on the 5-split to bring you back to the original timeline, and now you can see that your clip is placed perfectly at the top. Then you would just want to repeat those steps for 2, 3, 4, and 5, or if you're just working in the 3-split timeline, repeat this step for step number 2 and 3. And once you've done that to all 3 or all 5 of the clips, you then want to navigate to the export page and export your project as you would usually do. And then you just want to upload it and watch the view number grow to potentially earn hundreds of thousands of views. And if this wasn't enough for you and you still want more free content, you might want to check out this video right here, which will give you a free film grain overlay to just replicate the regular film grain that is built into DaVinci Resolve. But of course, it also works in the free version. So everyone who has the free version should have this plugin right here.